So we've completed our continuity of CPC test, we've included polarity at the same time, we've gone and done our insulation resistance test, and hopefully we've done that and left the switches in the on position. We're not going to do extensive live testing, we've only been with me 7 weeks and we're working at either level one or level two. However, there are some simple live tests that we will carry out. We're going to recheck polarity. In other words, will these switches turn on and off the light above me, as well as doing the functional test. They actually open and close, so you're proving those switches are functional, including the switches within the consumer's unit. We've got the RCCB, which is a glorified switch, needs to prove that it goes on and off, as well as the circuit breaker. We need to prove that the appropriate circuit breaker, upstairs lights one, when we turn it on and off, it's that circuit that we actually open and close. So we're going to prove that they are functional as well. For me, I expect when I energize the circuits for the lamp to illuminate above me, because we've left the switches in the on position during our insulation resistance. I know I've talked about previously about not operating the main switch in the consumer unit on full load. We have only one lamp, and at this stage I expect the lamp to illuminate when I energize the system. So let's see what happens when I turn on the power to the consumer's unit, and hopefully that lamp will illuminate. So that's a good start. The lamp is illuminated, so the insulation resistance test is done with the switches in the on position. I need to recheck polarity. So will these switches turn the light on and off? So we've proved that those switches are functional and that they turn the light on and off, so therefore we've proved the polarity. Need to leave them in the on position and prove the switches within the consumer's unit. So the RCCB, I'm going to press the yellow test button above it, and we should see in this case the whole installation go off. We only got one circuit, so that circuit goes off and we reset it. The circuit breaker, glorified switch, is turned off and remade. We've proved both of those switches are functional. We also need to remember that the test button on the RCCB or RCBO needs to be checked every 3 months, and that information needs to be relayed to the customer. So there we go. We've done our live testing. We've rechecked polarity. Do the switches turn on and off the light? Are the switches functional? Are the switches functional within the consumer's unit? We press the test button on the RCCB. We open and close the circuit breaker and see our circuit go off. I hope this video has been some help.